Because it looked like, who was at the square? Was it Sarah?
It might have been.
And did she take a shot? Because I was down the other end.
Honestly, it started with Demilani when her shot hit the pipe.
The first, right? And then Sarah got it and cleared it. She took a shot. And you got the rebound? Is that what happened?
I think so.
Okay. I'm just trying to, because I was down there. Now, and what were you thinking when you got there? Was she scared to go? Or
honestly, I was thinking that someone has to, in our meeting before, Enzer said someone has to pick it up, someone has to go, and I felt it was my time. Especially ever since getting hit in the head, that's when it all started. I've never been so angry and determined in my life.
Was that in this game? Or?
That was first half, at the very end.
I saw that, yeah, and they didn't tell it coming.
No, so I had to make it up somehow, and I knew after that I was not going to let us lose this game.
And when you did the free position shot, what do you think of it? Going to beat it a certain way, or that, you know, whatever's comfortable with you?
I was thinking they knew what I was going to do. They knew I was going to go and go well. So I knew all I had to do was go in, fake as if I was going, come back and go back in. Something they wouldn't expect.
Well, I saw you guys play these guys last time, and you lost, but you played the last 18 minutes down a player.
Yeah.
So I knew you knew you could hang with them. But then you lose Punk to the injury. Did you guys rally around that, or what, when you lost that?
We did. It gave us determination. We tried to win it for our seniors who are hurt. We have Parisa and Noel.
Oh, okay.
And Mackenzie Lang. This is our first game back all season.
Oh, okay.
So we're playing it for them, for the girls who can't play themselves.
Well, this should give you a boost going into regionals and states.
Oh, yeah, we're ready.
Well, just how big is this win? I mean, you guys played them so close the first time. You almost beat them with a man down. That was the crazy thing. And today you guys still weren't at full strength, but still found the way.
It's huge, especially this is our first county even appearance since our freshman year. So we were going to win it no matter what. We knew it. We were determined to win.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank God for this person.